Eight, including you. Yes. Because I was counting it earlier. There's only two. I guess so. The leader is 21, if I remember. No, 22.
Front back, you're nothing if not predictable. I bet your advisors begged you to hide Adamos somewhere defensible and undetectable. But you had to show it off, didn't you? As an investor, I must say, I don't approve.
Keep going. Nobody knows you're here.
Oh, jeez. What are you doing? Help me open.
Blast. You're the shadow investor. You in great. You could have had everything. And now you seek to ruin your mentor. Your hard work?
I was trying to open the door earlier and you were at the corner.
And I would have never disabled its governor.
Oh my god, it hurts. It hurts. My. Now it's easy.
You always were clever, but you never did have vision.
On the contrary, I envision this whole venture will come crashing down around you.
I always turn my engine on.
Each Tenno attack on my ambulance.
Now it's gonna be even more better because I'm gonna have prime reach on it.
From our Animo project. You'll brought these Tenno to their deaths. A terrible miscalculation. You've learned nothing from me.
No, I've learned one thing, Beck. Never underestimate the competition.
So the point of this is no, so once you kill an ambulance, you protect it. I'm not doing that much damage to this. No, you can't. I should just drop my soma.
Ground bursts register 0.3% survivability for unarmored.
What weapon did you bring?
comes the dropship with a special delivery. I haven't felt this good since they rebuilt my larynx.
Protect that.
Get the team down there to pick.
So every time this dropship comes,
don't let her go to waste.
It'll drop guys to kill. Then after that,
fix that ambulus.
It'll pick up the ambulus. No, kill the helix and the hacker. And once it's done, it's gonna beam it up, like so.
You
and then
should have finished the job while Earth. You had the chance. That ambulance will live to fight another day.
Then another one should come up. I don't know where side though. Watch out for artillery, because they get quite hurt. Oh, come on, die already.
Signature detected. Lock and load.
And then later on, there's gonna be at least two spawning every time now.
That's right, Frog. Don't let anything go to waste.
How much damage did you do to that guy already?
Fire artillery! Scatter those stainless steel rats! One of our engineers commented that ambulance fusion thrower. is precise enough to shave the back hairs off a Phobian desert fiend.
I can't even do it.
This is the
future. Oh, that's why. I don't have thing anymore.
Precision. Prestige.
Oh, the pinnacle
of the warsmith's heart.
Oh my god, the hacked it. Okay, I'm done. Okay. I'm trying to. I don't have enough peekers. No, I'm gonna help you actually.
Glast, how are these Tenno going to finish me when they can't even end what they have begun? Your fortune on the backs of others, Frog. Your hard work is their hard work. You let the burdens rain down while the credits trickle up.
Yeah, let's focus on one. Is that our ambulance? No, it's not. Why?
Is there anything this proxy can't do? Don't let Beck recover unhacked ambulance. This is the only way we can defeat him.
They hacked it.
We could do this dance all day long, Tenno. But you'll never defeat my ambulance army. Now, you're just wasting my time. Give my regards to Glast.